Let's look at this question. An arithmetic progression has terms 4, 10, 16, 22, and other arithmetic progression has terms 4, 8, 12, 16. All terms which are common to both the progressions are deleted from the first sequence to form a new sequence. Find the sum of the first 10 terms of this new sequence. Okay. Can you see the second sequence is nothing but multiples of 4? So from the first series, when you are removing multiples of 4, what are you left with? Look at the two terms, should give you an idea. You are getting 10 here, you are getting 22 here. Next term here would be 28, then 34. This 28 would also come because it is a multiple of 4. Look at these three terms. Can you see this is nothing but an AP with a common difference of 12? So the general term for that AP is 12n minus 2. So the first term is 10. The 10th term would be 118, 12 into 10 minus 2, 118. So sum of first 10 terms would be 10 plus 118 divided by 10 or 64 into 10, or the answer will be option C, 6.2.